Hey guys, I'm Rosslot here. Today we're going to be playing some Dark Souls. Today I'm going to be doing the move set for the Dragon Slayer Sphere. You get this sphere after you finish the Smog and Ornstein boss fight. If you kill Ornstein second, you get his soul, which you can make this boss weapon with. So let's start off with a single-handed attack. Your first single-handed spam click. Go something like this. Then the single-handed heavy attack. This is a very unique attack because it launches a bolt of lightning towards your opponent, which is really useful. Then the roll attack. Let's do it. After that, let's see the backstep attack. Now let's go on to the two-handed attack. First spam click of the light attack. Now the heavy attack. The heavy attack actually, when you're fighting human-sized enemies, it throws them back. Now for the roll attack, or double-handed. That was the roll attack for double-handed. Now for the backstep attack, which is so overall, this weapon is actually pretty underwhelming. If you see the stats. Has like a physical of 114 when a plus 2 upgrade is done. It also has a lightning damage of 78. The required parameters are pretty high, which is 24 strength and 24 dexterity. We also get the Dragon Slayer armor, which is Ornstein's armor set, which I will show you now. It's pretty good. Helm has, as you can see, the stat itself. You get this at the merchant below the bridge next to Filing Shrine, which costs about 12,000, I think, for the body and the helm. I'm not sure, but it's actually a really good armor, and I plan to use it for the rest of the game. Okay, that was some test footage. I hope you liked it. I'm gonna end it right there, and subscribe, share, like. See you.